What the? Whatever.
What do you think you're doing?
Batman? I was just throwing this bottle away.
Did it ever occur to you that you could recycle?
What's that?
It's taking old things and turning them into new things.
No. Why would I do that?
Alright, listen up, buddy. Recycling is not something to take lightly.
Why is that?
Well, you see, when we don't recycle, we will pollute the earth.
What is pollution?
Well, pollution is when harmful chemicals or substances are released into the environment.
Well, that does not sound good.
It isn't. The more we pollute the earth, the more unhealthy it will be. Polluting causes all kinds of bad problems.
Oh, does that mean I'm hurting the earth when I don't recycle?
Yes. My associate will show you more things about recycling.
Hello, Earthlings!
Superman! I'm such a big fan.
Yeah. Let's worry about that later. We have bigger issues.
Wow, it's amazing up here. The Earth is so beautiful.
Oh, you think so?
What? Where are we?
This is a landfill where all our waste is piled up. These landfills are going to keep getting bigger and bigger, and soon they're going to affect wildlife and our environment.
Jeez, we really need to start recycling.
Yes, we do, and I'll show you why.
Aquaman! Wow.
Come with me.
Man, the ocean is beautiful. Oh look, a turtle!
It's a beautiful, innocent creature, right? But what if somebody threw their trash in the ocean and didn't recycle it? It could kill a lot of sea creatures like this turtle. Or this stingray! Let's get out of here!
You see, recycling will prevent all these things and do more positive things, like save money for making materials, and it conserves materials too.
Let's get started.